Hey, right before I came on stage tonight, well, when I was sitting here tuning up, a lady, a nice, pretty lady, came to the front of the stage, and she requested a song, and I said, ma'am, I said, it's a very, we're only going to get to do two songs apiece because of the time. I said, if I had more time, I'd do the song. And I felt kind of bad, but I didn't change my mind. Because you can't let women take over. But anyway, where is she at? Where is she at? What's your name, sweetheart? What's that? Katie Jane? Okay, Katie Jane. I'm going to sing this song she requested. This song is a song about a concrete statue of Jesus that stands in my daddy's yard. And I'm not making this up, it weighs 800 pounds. And so this song is called 800 Pound Jesus. I saw a garage sale pulled up in the yard. Found a statue of Jesus that was 8 feet tall. He held out his arms and he seemed all alone. So I loaded him up and I drove him home. Out by my driveway he looks down the street. Long hair and sandals made of rebar and concrete. I painted him white with a long purple robe. He's the rock of ages on a gravel road. He's an 800 pound Jesus, standing taller than a tree. He's an 800 pound Jesus, a bigger man than you are me. Job was the end of the world. Till my best pal ran off with my best girl. I felt suicidal with no real friends. So I walked outside with a rope in my hand. Out by that statue there's a big oak tree. So I stood on his shoulders and I counted to three. I had every intention of buying the farm, but when I jumped off, he caught me in his arms. He's an 800 pound Jesus, standing taller than a tree. He's an 800 pound Jesus, a bigger man than you are me. To return the favor to him, cause I never had a more solid friend. So I planted some flowers all around his feet, and I bought him a flock of ceramic sheep.